Hey guys, welcome back. I'm a little pissed off right now. I just lost my whole part two of this game because my hard drive, my portable hard drive that I usually record my games to, for some reason is not working properly. So I'm gonna have to record on a different one. So I'm just gonna make this part two. The last one was pretty simple. We just basically found the telephone line. Somebody cut him. He thinks it's the two girls. Now she's making me go find them. So that's where we're at right now. So I forgive me if we're skipping a part, but it's completely lost and I can't go back and play it. So this is going to be part two. We're going to look for the teenagers now. And we'll just go from here. Hopefully, pick it up and won't lose much of the story. So I guess we're gonna go back and look for them.
Sorry about snapping at you earlier. I thought about it, and yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is. So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier.
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Look, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in a fireweed. Well, I want you to stay out there as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
Don't see any beer
I'm
cans or
having a hell
anything.
of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Excuse me, Flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, Flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful.
Going the right way or not. Let me try the other way before I jump down here. God, I keep hearing rustling in the bushes and it's just creeping me out. I guess we could look down here. Can always come back up. Doesn't really look like there's anything up here.
What does she have?
She's got
Alzheimer's. Like, dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Devastating. Especially for her. You can understand.
And for you.
Anyway, everything she worked for was taken away, and that was it. Yeah. I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
Yeah, so they weren't back on this area. I'll have to go back on the other side. I don't see him around anywhere. Well, I guess we'll go this is where I came from, right? Yeah, so I guess we'll go, I don't know where else they would be. Go back up the other side.
How'd you meet?
Met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I wonder if they're up in here somewhere. I mean, they weren't in Mule Point. I don't know where else to go. Go back up here, I guess, and climb down and go to the other side. Come on. Okay, what? There we go. Fine. Huh. Oh, I guess I have to go down that side. I guess this is the only other place I could think they would be.
Wow, I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Wow, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
God, where the fuck are these kids? I guess we'll try out by the lake again.
What are you going to do when the fire season wraps up? Are you going to go be with her? Just go back to Boulder?
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. Right now, I'm trying to hunt down some vandals, and I don't even know what I'm going to do when I find them. I'm not thinking very far ahead.
You should go see her.
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine. I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Will do.
Okay, my game is starting to get bugged out. Please. Mm. to go. Where am I right now? South. Okay, so I'm going south. I think I can go this way. This is their beer cans and their fire from the last time. That's where their backpacks were. So I'm coming up on Jonesy Lake. Oh, you can't swim in the lake? That's bullshit. Can't walk up here. It's kind of shitty, like the... I don't know, like it's just, there's no straight path to anywhere. Go back through here. Okay, so I have to go. How the fuck do I get over there? To get over there. That's south. But it kind of stops, so... How am I supposed to get over there? Aha. I'm going the right way, I think. Where's that stupid plume of smoke? Should be over this ridge somewhere. There's another supply cache. Who's this missing person? Mitch Michaels. Hmm. pine cones. That's all that's in here is pine cones. Nice.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby. There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around.
Beer cans.
Found one of their empties. Guess we're on the right track.
Roger that.
Campsite, and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down, and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
Looks like someone left a note.
Intriguing. Maybe.
So they think I did it.
Okay, yeah.
Let me know what it says.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
Well, what's it say?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
Look, I didn't do anything to them, but it looks like someone had it out for them.
Then why do they think it's you?
Fuck, I don't know.
Huh.
Hey, I don't.
I believe you. Come on, Henry.
All right, it's weird what happened out here.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
All right, guys, I'm going to end here for part two, day two. I'll be back with day three in a little while, so I'll see you guys shortly. Bye.